Trika of Trika Plans. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. This is where the planning and the cuteness collide. Here at the Cuteness Squad, we are here for all the cuteness. We are here for the planning, the creating, lifestyle, DIYs, inspiration, encouragement, and so much more. You never know what you're going to get over here on the Cuteness Squad. And if you are interested and joining the Cuteness Squad, all you simply have to do is hit that red subscribe button and also hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. And if you are already rocking with the hashtag Cuteness Squad over here at Trika Plans, hey cuties, thank you for joining me in another video. And also, simply give your girl a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below, even if it's just to say hello. I love hearing from you guys. And thanks to all my new subscribers. I do see you guys. And I thank you for taking out the time to join my happy family over here at Trika Plans. So, today, I have my Be Healthy, Be Active, and Be Happy. Being happy is key in anything that you're doing. If you're not happy doing it, you're not going to be successful with doing it. So you have to take small steps. And that's why for the month of August, I am so glad that I have partnered up with my girl Bev over at She_Loves_Planners. We are accountability partners, and we just keep each other motivated and in the know and help each other out with different recipes, different exercises. You know, that's how we do. That's how we roll. So if you are interested in coming along with this, I don't know if it's a fitness journey, healthy journey. It's a just getting a jump start journey for me. So we have did our monthly. Bev was on vacation last week, but I still kept it going. This is my monthly spread that I did, and I will try to leave the link to the video in the eye above. And this is another plan with me that I did as well. This is the current week. I did not film it. I just wrote down and was jotting down my notes. I was closing my rings. I was eating way better than I did. Let me see. Did I eat better this week? Yeah. I ate better this week because school is back in and I have to strategically have my lunch packed. And maybe I might do, I might show you guys how I'm prepping things that might come as well. And I'm going to start back meal prepping because when I did that, I saw a big difference. And I'm going to have some cake this weekend because my baby turns 2 and I am going to eat some cake and I'm going to let him just put the cake all over my face and I'm going to put it all over his face. We're going to have some fun. But what I'm using this week for the 12th through the 18th, I have my Oso paper dolls. I also have the Healthy Hero and I have this food sticker book. And it's about time I start utilizing the food sticker book and the Healthy Hero. That you see they look fairly new because I was not using it. So let's get this plan with me started. I have some new recipes. I have some air fryer recipes and I'm excited about it. Bev, I'm still waiting on you to send me those air fryer recipes. I want that chicken that you be eating and it be looking so good. Yeah, send me that recipe, ma'am. Go ahead and email me, text me, whatever you got to do to get it to me. I'm waiting. Thank you so much. And let's get to planning. Okay, so here I have, I'm gonna put my little icons over here. I'm gonna have, what is this? Oh, orange ginger chicken. Bev, I got me a chicken leg. It came out the Heidi's swap pack. So I need to get some fruit over here on my grocery list. And I'm gonna have Mexican corn. And I'm gonna just write all of the stuff that I'm prepping. And I have some, I like to get my soup and my half a sandwich. And I'm even gonna do me some subs. Now this right here is a sushi roll, but I'm gonna put this down for my crab cakes. I'm gonna do some air fryer crab cakes. I can't wait to see how those turn out. They say this air fryer is very healthy, so we're gonna see what it do. So these are the meal preps that I have that I'm gonna be doing for this week. So I will keep you guys posted and see how it goes. Here is my completed spread. I'm gonna pop it back into my Healthy Hero planner. I just kept it kind of simple because I like to write in my different things, and I have some of the stuff that I'm gonna be eating, but as I go and see what I'm gonna be meal prepping. And here's my little exercise icons down here. I use the Oso paper dolls, and I'll try to leave a link below. I'm gonna do yoga, and this is we do like a line dance Zumba type thing, but we also do the steps and then yoga again. And I'm gonna pick back up kickboxing and stuff, because I used to, when I took it before, I was less stressed. I mean, it helped. It's a good stress reliever, and our gym does have it. I just got to get the days, and I'm gonna start that, I think, the following week. I'm gonna go and inquire about it, so that's why I got it right here. And then the Sunday hike, I'm gonna go on the Sunday hike. I think I'm only gonna do this once or twice a month, because it is so hot and the bugs, oh my god. When it cool down a little more, I probably will start back going every Sunday. So this is it, you guys, and I thank you for joining me in another video. If you are not already a part of Treka Plans, take a look around, browse around, and if you see anything interesting, cute, anything inspirational, or you just like my channel, then go ahead and tap that red subscribe button, and also hit that notification bell so that you will not miss another video from me. And also, if you are already rocking with Treka Plans, hashtag cuteness squad, hey cuties, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, and also leave me a comment down below. I love hearing from you guys, and you guys are great, and I'm loving each and every one of you guys. So I appreciate the love, and thank you again for joining Treka Plans, hashtag cuteness squad. Toodles.